Congratulations. I hear you're picking up two awards tonight.
Two awards, yeah. Yes, two awards.
For Bridesmaids
and Bad Teacher, yeah.
Can you talk about what it was like to work on both of those films? Because I often wonder what the challenge is for a composer working on a comedy that can be a little edgy.
You know, I've worked with those guys before. I worked with Judd for years, and I've worked with Jake both for years as well. So we've been in a groove for almost a decade, over a decade now. So, you know, just try to figure out what I want it to be and what they want it to be. And, you know, it's always a challenge, but nothing unsurmountable.
And what do you got coming up?
I'm working on a Mira Nair movie right now. 5-year engagement is in the theaters. And that's about it, you know, just in the middle of a movie, trying to get through it and take some time off, actually.
And what would you say, quickly, BMI has meant to you in your career?
Well, I've been with BMI since 1988, and everybody's been really nice to me. Every time I come in, everybody's very sweet, so it's been a great experience.